about being able to get to Vladimir Ending. You can avoid the Magnus fight by killing or knocking out Vladimir. Approaching the main doors of the complex will cause Titan to open them if Vladimir is dead or unconscious. If you kill or knock out Vladimir in this level, you can also pick up his modified AK-101. It is silenced and has a scope on it. It also does more damage than modified M4. It does have an annoying drawback of having a hard time of getting headshots if it's unscoped though.